So there is one SMP called Voidus SMP. It was created by one of my simp dumb friend Tommy SXP. It was 8th December. It was about to be released on 12:30 AM in my country. I was awake like an unemployed addicted gamer watching a sexy Steve dance in 144 pixels for straight 30 minutes. But then it got released. As soon as I joined in, I started speaking random thoughts that came in my mind. Then in no time I got distracted to the beautiful scenery. It did not took me long enough to realize that something was weird on my screen. I had creative mode. The first question that should arise in an average IQ person is, why the fuck does he have creative mode? So well, in short, I was the plugin developer of Voidus SMP, so I had done some testing on it, for which I got creative mode creative, but Tommy forgot to reset the game mode. So I started messing around, making it obvious that I have game mode creative.
Wait, y'all can double jump? Heh.
But here, at this moment, I got a brilliant idea. What if I keep on having game mode creative for days and no one will notice? So now I had to make an excuse and show as if I was making a bad joke. Now there is a dude who was a bit ahead in the game and started becoming confident.
I would get full net right before everybody else.
And there is something that I've learned after playing a lot of sports among the cool kids, that if you want to win, break the confidence of the enemy. But then I remember there is another quote like, adults do not always need to be children. Then I started to go far away flying, looking at beautiful scenery, and I found a village. And then as a normal Minecraft player, I thought of stealing some stuff. But it kind of felt unfair to steal cheap stuff which is meant for other players in the server. So I just went my way to traumatize lazy villagers sleeping in the morning. But then I got bored quickly and continued flying. While in VC, some guy was being overconfident of his poorness and wanted some fight. So I gave him the challenge.
Okay, who's gonna be my first victim? Who can I stab? Try. I can try. If I die, I'm gonna cry.
It might look if I am being extra toxic, but in reality I was speaking facts, but he got scared and suddenly changed topics.
The server fucking died.
This server has a data pack which makes the world generation very awesome. So here is a small clip of all the generation I could find. While I had before the event planned to team up with a friend of mine called Frosty Coon. He was waiting for me at spawn and dumb me was flying around doing nothing, totally forgetting about him. He sent me some good pleasant to hear words on Discord, and then I straight went on to pick him up on spawn. As I reached spawn and dropped on the ground, I was messaging him on Discord while not looking at my screen, totally missing out a dude in front of me. I flew for a second until I saw him. This was the moment when I had knew I messed up. Thankfully, he didn't notice me flying, but I shouldn't take any risk, so I had to remove all kinds of proof that could possibly be. This poor penguin tried to befriend me by giving me a wooden pickaxe, but I decided to put this pickaxe between his ass. It was really funny as he was cutely jumping around trying to hit me, but I decided to let him go, as penguins are endangered animals. Then I heard him cry and chat about his bitter defeat. Poor him. Then I continued my search for my friend Frostico. As I found him, I was looking at his poorness and as he struggling to get a piece of coal. I decided to give him a stack of coal block, but something bad has happened. I realized my game mode is suddenly gone. I'm no longer powerful or rich. This ended way sooner than I expected. This SMP had a twisted start, but I surely know this SMP will not have a good ending.